Welcome to the demonstration of the NetSuite Project 360 dashboard. I am logged in as my default project manager role, which you can see in the top right corner. I will highlight a few key components of the Project 360 dashboard that give me greater insight into my projects. The project overview provides a high-level view of my project. I get real-time visibility into my budget and profitability, as well as reminders that are pertinent to my role as project manager. In resource planning, I'm able to see the project Gantt chart and the utilization of my team, complete with milestone status and actual versus planned hours worked. Here I see an overallocated resource in the allocation chart. I will need to make an adjustment to that resource to better align to the project scope and bring the project back within budget. Now that I made adjustments to resources, I'll navigate to the budget analysis. I can quickly compare budget versus actual project cost and make proactive decisions to cut costs or adjust my budget as needed. In billing and revenue, I see how much of my project is currently billable to the client and the amount that has yet to be billed. And finally, in the financial tab, I can check my project's profitability. I have visibility into recognized revenue and cost to date, which give me the insight I need to reach our profit goals. Thank you for watching this demonstration. If you have any questions, please reach out to your account manager.